And I've always wanted myself one of those caddies where I'm putting my flash and stuff into. So I decided to make one. Today I was in IKEA and I come across these sort of rotating mug stands. So if you take the pegs out of them or cut them off, you'll have your post ready made, nice bit of bamboo. So for the holders for the materials, you could get a bit of wood or something and cut it, but what I thought would work was empty fly line spools, and these already come in a variety of different types. As I say, some have already got the holes built into them, so I'll show you is how I did this. So took the dowel at the top of it and I found a Forstner bit, one of these ones for drilling out big holes. This is the cap that was on it. That fitted exactly over the top of that, so I knew it would fit. So I took my fly line holder and I set it on a piece of wood and then set the Forstner bit directly into the centre of it against the piece of wood. And that cut a circle in the centre of it here that would fit over my dowel. Then, to stop that moving about a bit, I got one of these bits of foam. This is a kneeling pad for gardening. And if you take your inside bit of your fly line spool and push it into that and give it a little bit of a rotation, you can see it will draw the line, which I then cut round and inserted into my fly line holder. This is the one I'm actually using for mine. There's a lot more holes, but you can drill those holes if you don't have it. Pushed that in, and then I took the Forstner bit again and reamed that through the foam. And that then allows me to slide on the two of these that I made, and what I'll do is I'm just going to take a little bit of super glue gel or epoxy or whatever glue you feel like. Just to set that in position. Same with this one. A little bit. Line it up and line them up, and there we have a flash carousel. Now I'll have to do stack that up because I've set them far enough apart that the holes actually match, and then they can sort of drop into it, and that'll stop them moving about. And then I can put all these around it. And as you can see, we'll end up with a carousel that should hold 40 maybe, things like that. But if you don't want to buy one, build one. Well, there's our finished stand filled with some of my flash materials. Still have a little bit to go with it, but I think I made the whole thing for about £8. So, just a different idea. Have a go at it if you feel like it.